This quick video is continuation from the previous shelf PC project. In this video, we will check the temperature and noise level. Before the test, I added one intake fan and one outtake fan to improve the airflow. Currently, there are 4 fans in total. During the idle session with lid closed, the average temp is about 49 degrees Celsius, while with open lid, the temperature is relatively lower. During the load test with lid closed, the temperature is quite high with average 89 degrees Celsius. Meanwhile, with open case, the average temp is significantly lower with 70 degrees. Next is noise level test. We can cut holes and add more fans on the bottom part of the shelf for better airflow. But that will be on another video. Don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss interesting projects in the future. See you next time.